All right, let's go. Oh, wait. I didn't heal him with Pokemon. Let's just speed this up so I can just get this done with. Gotta get it healed, because I forgot to heal. And, all right, good stuff. Who do I want to leave with? I don't know who I want to leave with, you know? I feel like I need more training than I'd gotten through the Sprout Tower. I'm gonna put Guardian and Photon back in the lead. And just go with it that way. Since that's what I've been doing thus far, and I feel like that's the most effective. I don't know. It feels most effective. I don't know. See, it's like, I don't know what to expect as far as, you know, as Pokemon. I don't know. Glammeow? That would have been really cool to have. Fake Out. Oh, Fake Out would have been great. I think it'll kill me at that range. I don't have any potions. Thank you for realizing I didn't get any potions. I'm gonna run back to the Pokemon and get some potions. I forgot potions. I almost caused my own demise because I forgot potions. I am so bad at playing games. Yeah, I need these potions because they're good and they help my team to not suck, and it's pretty good. I don't think you could understand how bad I am when I forget to get potions, and it's just bad. And then I sing a song like the one I'm singing right now, and then you just don't know what to do. There's a Ghastly back there. And then you just think that I am weird. Then we run into a wild Pokemon, and I just don't know what to do against it, because it... Oh, Ghastly with Nightshade. That's scary. That's actually legitimately scary, because I could totally forget that Nightshade is a thing, and be like, yeah, Nightshade... Oh, right, that does as much as level is. Crap. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. A Stunky. Oh, come on, Glammeow and Stunky are here. And I don't know this until now, and I don't know why I'm training up Guardian and Photon so much. I don't know, they just seem like a good duo to me. Grass and Electric is like the water destroyer. I'm gonna put Leviathan in the lead, you know? Let's spread the love, you know. Let's see, you're level 12. I'm going to give this to you. I don't actually know who I want to put in the lead. That's the thing here. Let's give Leviathan the experience share, because it won't take long for Leviathan to level up. So, wild Pokemon. There are Bidoofs in here. All right, no name. You can take on a Bidoof. Or maybe you can't. Oh, the critical hit helps. Critical hits help. Water gun. There we go. You know what? I want to... Okay. I'm interested as to why he didn't attack me. Or not attack me, rather, but approach me. Mean look is evil. It, like, makes it so I have to fight it. It's like, hey, you have to fight me now. I'm like, what? Spite. Oh, no. Oh, okay, I step right in front of you, and all of a sudden you see me. Losing your sight in your old age? Oh, Abra. Let's bite that. Ooh, one shot. Not bad. Hoot hoot. That's dangerous, because we can only go into no name, and... Yikes! That's scary. Why does that not do enough? Huh? Why would you go for the scratch then? Poison powder! Aw. That's just not even cool. I have to watch my health now. I think I can. Ooh, that's close. That's close. That's really, really close. Bug bite. Nice and bug bite. I can't take on this Hoot Hoot. I can't take on this Hoot Hoot. If I send No Name out, the poison's gonna kill him right away, and I have to switch into Leviathan anyway. And if I leave Leviathan out, an Air Cutter's gonna kill it. See? This Hoot Hoot is like the bane of my existence. Because Air Cutter is so OP at the beginning of the game. Let's go for Rage. Let's heal, because otherwise I'm going to get wrecked. Hypnosis. God! Air Cutter Hypnosis. Air Cutter Hypnosis. Wake up. Wake up. Come on, No Name, you gotta wake up. Please wake up. Otherwise you're gonna be dead. Come on. Put me right back to sleep, you asshole. Wasting all my potions. I shouldn't be using this many potions. That was a crit. I saw it. Oh my god, this is so scary. This is like legitimately scary. There we go. Get out of here. Now I have to deal with an execute without my bug type. Oh, man. Rage. Because rage just seems to be... Nope, not with Mega Drain on that. Why does it have Mega Drain at level 12? Why Mega Drain at level 12? That's just silly. Bite. Because that's super effective on it. I already lost my starter. I also lost my starter's partner, but, you know. I got a Squirtle still. I mean, you know. Welp. What's going on up here?
You showed us what you've got, and it is indeed good. Take this elemental stone. However, you should care more about your Pokémon. The way you treat your Pokémon can be too harsh. Remember, Pokémon are not tools of war.
He calls himself the Elder, but he was no match for me. Sure enough, those who lecture how you should be nice to Pokémon, they cannot defeat me. All I care about are strong Pokémon that win every time. The rest of them don't mean anything to me. Go pick up this escape rope. Good, you're still an escape rope. I was worried for a moment that you weren't an escape rope. Alright.
So good of you to come here. Sprout Tower is a place of training. People and Pokemon test their bonds to build a bright future together. I am the final test. Allow me to check the ties between you and your Pokemon.
Elderly! Leads off with a Bellsprout, apparently. That's neat. I'm gonna go for the Bite, because Bite does more than Tackle. Alright, we're just gonna speed this up a bit. Ooh, the Razor Leaf is scary. Didn't quite do half, though. Chingling? We can stay in and go for the Bite. Yes, OHKO is nice. Alright. Ooh, Sleep Powder. Sleep Powder is gonna be fun. Ditch Growth. I like having two stab attacks at this point. The Hoot Hoot. Ooh, you're faster than me, but you're no match. And Cherubi. I think I can handle the Cherubi. Magical Leap. Uh-oh. I should have healed. Oh, right. I can't heal. Shit. Guardian, you're up. Guardian can take a Magical Leap. Morning Sun. Put it to sleep. I missed. Put it to sleep. Now Razor Leaf. Or we'll wrap it. And then Razor Leaf. Just continually Razor Leaf. And put it to sleep. And then Razor Leaf. I just have to mash Razor Leaf until... Oh my god, it keeps using Morning Sun. This isn't cool. I don't have any fire types. Like, I really wish at this point that I would have gotten, I would have gotten Cyndaquil or Charmander. Either of those two, but I ended up with both water so far. I'll have to see when I find more of those quiz guys what I get, you know? Oh, did Rap end? Crap. Rap was helping, you know, with the damage and stuff. I gotta get a crit at some point. That should have been a crit. Oh! He didn't use Morning Sun. Must have ran out of PP. Must have ran out of Morning Sun PP. Way to go, Guardian. Didn't lose any Pokemon. Shinx is evolving! Oh, yes! This, like, offsets everything bad that has happened so far. Congratulations, your Photon has evolved into Luxio. Or Luxio, however you wish to pronounce it.
The way you battle is quite elegant. You should be able to stand up to Faulkner. Let me offer you a reward. Tell me.
What is your favorite evolution of Eevee? Are they all stone ev- oh. Our Eevee's already dead. Damn it! If I would have known I was this close to evolving Eevee! Oh no! Oh no! Well, my favorite evolution of Eevee is either Umbreon or Espeon. But, if he's gonna give me a stone that... I assume Espeon is Sunstone, Umbreon is Moonstone? Leafeon is Leafstone, I don't know what Glaceon would be.
Never melt ice. Oh.
I guess I should just benefit the team overall. I mean, I have a Bellsprout that's going to need a Leaf Stone at some point. I don't know. Umbreon.
I see. Then you should take this.
A Serenade Orb. Oh, interesting.
Oh, and please, take this as well. It's a TM containing a move known as Flash. It will light your way in dark caverns.
TM7D! Yeah. Alright, so I want to see what the Serenade Orb does. A dim sphere charged with the energy of moonlight and vivacity? Is that how you say that? It causes a certain species of Pokemon to evolve. So do I use it? Yes. Eevee's dead. My Eevee's dead. I was hoping it'd be Moonstone, because, you know, I don't know. Now I'm really upset. I didn't know that he'd... Eevee's already dead. Well, we have to go and deposit Pokemon anyway. So I've lost, like, five Pokemon already. I'm the best at wedlocks, I'm telling you. I'm the best wedlocker ever. See, look at this. Eevee was the first to go, too. Eevee could be evolved already. I'm going to check the changes doc and see if anything else evolves with that orb. And if there's nothing else that evolves with that orb, I'm going to I'll just evolve Eevee for the sake of evolving Eevee. So we've got a Nincada and a Rattata in here. I think I'm just going to leave them in the box. We'll run with four and just catch Pokemon as we go. I feel like that's the best way to go about this, really. We need to heal. And then I don't know what to expect in Faulkner's gym. So I'm going to train up Stormfall and Fenrir to match Photon and Guardian. So 15 and 13. Stormfall will probably be 15. Fenrir will probably be 13. So, you know, the 2-level difference that it is right now, actually. So I'll raise both of them up 5 levels. And you guys will see that at the beginning of the next episode. So, as always, guys, I'd like to thank you for watching this episode of the Pokemon Sacred Gold Wedlock. We're off to a somewhat weird start. And we'll just have to see where it goes from there. So, as always, guys, if you like the video, don't forget to leave a like. If you dislike the video, don't forget to leave a dislike. Don't forget to leave a comment. Comment question has been on the screen the entire video. And as always, guys, if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe for more Pokemon Sacred Gold Wedlock and other videos just like this one. I upload videos daily. And until the next one, my name is Flares. I will see you in the next one.